Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today, I am bringing you some interesting story that it's actually something that has been happening. It has been happening a lot of times. I don't know, but people tell lies to you. They are citizens and they take them to abroad, to these Arab countries to go and work, and these agents and all that, they do these stuffs and they take their... It happens in Africa a lot. But this particular story that I'm bringing to you, it's a story that it's similar to this same story that I'm telling you, but it happened in Ghana. Some young Nigerians, I will say, I don't know, but looking at them, I will not be surprised. They can range between the ages of 16, 17, or even 17 to 20 something. But these people, or these guys, or these boys, were trafficked. Allegedly, they were trafficked from Nigeria to Ghana. And as I'm speaking to you, they have been rescued. They are by the Ghana police. They have been rescued by the Ghana police. And bro, when you look at these people, I learned they were kept behind closed doors for 7 good months. And I don't know, it seems like they were maltreating them too. And I don't know. Listen, when you look at this video, it's very sad. Why would, if you want to come to Ghana or go to any other African country from anywhere in Africa, and you don't have the means, please stay back in your country. Please stay back in your country, because this inhumane act is just crazy. Listen, when I saw the video and I saw the guys, I was just dumbfounded. I was like, really? Treating human beings like this? And when you look at it, they've grown lean. Let's take a look at the video.
Look, I'm not here, buddy. See, recent beating. No, love, no, come on, come on, close.
Oh, oh.
You don't have a bad video, you just watch.
I would not show myself, I would not even put myself.
I'm not talking about a call.
Okay, so this is how these guys are looking now when they were rescued. This is how they are looking, and I'm even thinking, who gave these people that house in the first place? Whose house is that? Whose house is that house that they were kept in Ghana? It's sad. So the story reads, let me read it for you. They say these young men were allegedly trafficked from Nigeria into Ghana and were kept behind closed doors for 7 months. It took the intervention of the anti-human traffic units of the Ghana police to rescue them from the perpetrators of the act. So now it is unclear what has become of both the victims and the perpetrators of the act, as there hasn't been an official confirmation from the police. So this is the situation now. It's sad. It's like, why? Sometimes I know it's hardships and all these things, and you go through, so you want to just jackpot and find a place and just work and make money. But let me tell you, don't allow anybody to lure you into something that you don't want. These things I learned has been also happening to the girls, and they bring them to Ghana and they force them into prostitution. Most of these prostitutes that you guys or you Ghanaians see as Nigerians, most of them are not doing this by their will. They were forced into it. They are not doing this by their will. I hope this video will get to someone, and also if anybody is taking this particular same route, they are going to rethink again and change their minds. You can come to Ghana, but you need to come through a very good way. These people, they will just say some sweet things to you, bringing you to do this, like you are coming to heaven, you are doing this, doing that, doing that, doing that. And at the end, look at the way these guys were treated. It's very sad. I thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.